Didn't I already free you?
You're in Nasty's world now, Spyro, and you are the dragon who must defeat him.
Bring him on! I'm ready!
Reach the exit in each of Nasty's lands. Then you can challenge the Gnorc himself.
Keep up the good work, Spyro. I expect Nasty's really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Gnorc boots if I were him.
We'll be right back. Wow! I never thought I'd be rescued, especially by such a little dragon. What I mean is, I always believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe!